gonna stop? I've forgotten what the sun looks like. We should go on vacation. Somewhere warm. Somewhere sunny. Dragon Shores, yeah. I haven't been there since we kicked nasty Nork's butt. How about it, Sparks? You up for a vacation at the beach? Last one there's a Nork!
Is it working, Professor?
Almost. Just a few more adjustments to these orbs and...
Maybe this isn't such a good idea. Bringing a dragon here could just make Ripto more angry.
Calm down, Hunter, and stop fidgeting.
But you saw the professor's book. They have claws like this, and teeth like this, and they can spit fire like this. They sound much more dangerous than Ripto.
That's exactly the point. A dragon is our only chance of stopping Ripto, and you know it.
It's working! It's working! I've got a dragon!
Huh?
Whoa! Rough landing. Hi, which way's the beach?
Huh?
Hey, stop staring. Haven't you guys ever seen a dragon before?
You're a dragon?
You got a problem with that pussycat?
Well, well. Someone forgot to invite me to the party. Were you trying to keep something from me? A dragon? You brought a dragon to Avalar? I hate dragons. Yeah! Crush! Kill it! Kill it! Go, you imbecile! You ate my scepter! I'll deal with you later!
Who was that jerk?
That was Ripto, and we have to get rid of him. He's causing all sorts of trouble around here, but I haven't got time to explain. Here. Take this magic guide to Avalar. It'll help you begin to understand our worlds. Right now, I have to follow Ripto and see what he's up to. I'll meet you in Summer Forest, okay?
Hey, wait a minute! How do we get ourselves into these messes, pal?
Spyro! Welcome to Glimmer! Unfortunately for us, a mob of...
I'm a friend of Alora's, and she asked me... That zap means that...
Gem cutters are a bit too short to climb these ladders.
Must be the dragon everyone's talking about. Well, dragon or not, thank you, Mr. Dragon. That's...
To get a good look around, press the action...
Thanks for helping us fight off the... This magic portal next to me will take you to Summer Forest. These little lizards have eaten my entire crop of gems. I've tried hitting him with rock. Nice shooting. You can spit pretty. To hit that lizard up high, you'll have to aim. You can pick up a rock in your mouth by... To aim a rock, press the... Yay! You've saved my crop of gems from the list... Superfly power-up is active, and you can restart our gem lamps. Flame all. Thanks for helping me like...
no. Oh, hello. We didn't get a chance to introduce ourselves before. My name is Alora.
Hi. I'm Spyro. What are you, some kind of goat?
I'm a fawn, you dork.
Oh, sorry.
Did you meet the gem cutters in Glimmer?
Yeah, they gave me a souvenir, too. They called it a talisman.
They gave you a talisman?
What, is it special? I just stuck it in the guidebook you gave me.
Well, there are 14 talismans in Avalar, and they are all magical. If you can collect enough of them, they can be used to defeat Ripto. Hunter, where have you been?
Oh, I got a little lost.
Spyro's gonna help us collect the talismans.
I am?
He is.
Spyro, look. There's no way you can get to Dragon Shores right now. Ripto and his monsters have taken over the castle here in the Summer Forest. You're going to have to go to Avalar's Worlds and convince the inhabitants to give you their talisman. You can keep them in your guidebook.
Hey, I could do that. Why doesn't the dragon just torch Ripto?
Hunter, you can't even keep track of your running shoes. How can we trust you with 14 talismans? If you come across any orbs, they're important too. But I'll tell you about them later.
Okay, no problem. I'll collect a few talismans, give Ripto the old hot foot, and be in Dragon Shores by lunchtime.
This is the homeworld called Summer Forest. There are portals to many of the Avalar worlds.
Remember, press the... Hey, Spyro. You look like you're pretty agile. Let's try putting it to a test. Okay, not bad. Nice job. Now, try to do a hover. Very good. Now for the hardest leap of all. We'll have to give this... Wow, you're a pr...
dragonfly.
Sorry, Spyro. I'd love... Sorry, Spyro.